If I were looking for a job now, right, one of the things I would actually do is study the profit margins of different industries, first of all. Because I think the profit margin is firstly influenced by the industry structure, right? How competitive it is and things like that.
But also not profit margins for today, but 5-10 years ahead.
That's right.
I think you need to take a forecast.